Walking on a dream, hoping I explain. Talking to myself.
It was like a tin can.
Are you gonna do those opening?
Yeah. Some socks in here. Earplugs, face mask, toothpaste, pen, toothbrush, lotion, and lip balm paper. Two peppermints, foam, gloss, and sanitizer.
Will I see you again?
Finally here in Narita. I have a 4-hour layover.
You should stop starting your sentences with so.
Okay, I'm gonna stop saying so.
Because I have to do that when I film. I keep reminding you can't start with so. I'm so sleepy.
Flight was pretty nice, it was smooth, but we got a 6-hour flight to Saigon. And it was a long journey here, and our food is here.
Wow, quick.
And we have, it's a little bit loud. Hopefully the audio is not too bad.
It's always loud in Saigon.
There's some big news. There's reasons why we're here. And I don't know if we're gonna announce it on this episode per se, but maybe in the next couple when we kind of solidify our plans. But we're here for a very specific project. It's still not, it's not for sure yet, so we don't want to like say something about it and then people are like, oh, what happened to it, you know.
But first things first, we're here to, of course, enjoy the food. So our first Vietnamese meal outside of the house is bom dum, which is broken rice. I'm sure many of you know what this is. Why don't you give them a look?
It's one of my very favorite Vietnamese dishes.
With the pork chop and the shredded pork and the egg cake. With fish sauce. And to make it authentic, you have to have the short grain, like broken rice. If it's regular rice grains, it's wrong.
So one of my favorites in the gum dum is this little egg cake. And it doesn't focus. Thing with Vietnam is, it's just hot. It's humid.
And mosquitoes.
I hate roaches. I'm just trying to hurry up and scarf my food down so we can get out of here. So after a good meal.
Rushed because John saw a roach on the table and got scared.
It was the small ones. Very nasty. but Christine wants to get a mani-pedi. And how much does that usually run for?
In the States or here?
Here.
It really depends. Anywhere between like $10 to same as equivalent to some of the lesser, the cheaper American ones. So the one I'm going to might cost like $30 for a mani-pedi.
Damn, really?
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to pay $30.
Not for you, for me. For you, it might be cheaper.
Shit. It's a lot of money here in Vietnam.
The love you found in me.
Everyone's all jazzed up.
Do my nails match my sunglasses?
It's kind of dark in here.
Oh.
But, got my nails done too. On fleek. And, that's really cool. It's a very nice place. The women are nice and they seem to understand English. So, we highly recommend this place. The address is 158 Le Danton. Right in front of Benton Market.
They all wear red shirts.
And it's called something Nails and Spa N-G-H-I-A. Or something.
N-G-H-I-A.
We'll put the address below. Tell them the Buddha Beb sent you.
It's not cheap, super cheap Vietnamese prices though.
Yeah, it's a little bit
expensive.
It's
cleaner, and that's
but
why.
But super clean. And we're gonna go back to Christine's parents' place, and we're gonna grab our stuff and probably head to a coffee shop nearby and do some work, and then we got some business meetings later tonight. Socks in here, earplugs, face mask, toothpaste, pen, toothbrush, lotion, and lip balm, paper, two peppermints, foam.
Is bum gum, which is broken rice. I'm sure many of you know what this is. Why don't you give them a look?
It's one of my very favorite Vietnamese dishes.
With the pork chop and the shredded pork and the egg cake. With fish sauce. And to make it authentic, you have to have the short grain, like broken rice. If it's regular rice grains, it's raw.
So one of my favorites in the gum dum is this little egg cake. And it doesn't focus. Thing with Vietnam is, it's just hot. It's humid.
And mosquitoes.
I hate roaches. I'm just trying to hurry to scarf my food down so we can get out of here. So after a good meal,
rushed because John saw a roach on the table.
Saw a roach.
Got scared.
It was a small one. Very. And it was a long journey here, and our food is here.
Wow, quick.
And we have, it's a little bit loud. Hopefully the audio's not too bad.
It's always loud in Saigon.
There's some big news. There's reasons why we're here. And I don't know if we're gonna announce it on this episode per se, but maybe in the next couple when we kind of solidify our plans. But we're here for a very specific project. It's still not, it's not for sure yet, so we don't want to like say something about it and then people are like, oh, what happened to it, you know.
But first things first, we're here to, of course, enjoy the food. So our first Vietnamese meal outside of the house.
Nasty. but Christine wants to get a mani-pedi. And how much is that usually run for?
In the States or here?
Here.
It really depends. Anywhere. anywhere between like 10 US dollars to same as equivalent to some of the lesser, the cheaper American ones. So the one I'm going to might cost like 30 US dollars for a mani-pedi.
Damn, really?
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to pay $30.
Not for you, for me. For you, might be cheaper.
Shit. It's a lot of money here, you know. After our mani-pedi session, Christine's all jazzed up.
Do my nails match my sunglasses?
It's kind of dark in here.
Oh.
But, got my nails done too. On bleak.
Will I see you again? We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it.
Finally here in Narita. We have a 4-hour layover.
You should stop starting your sentences with so.
Okay, I'm gonna stop saying so.
Because I have to do that when I film. I keep reminding you can't start with so. I'm so sleepy.
Flight was pretty nice. It was smooth, but we got a 6-hour flight to Saigon.